Daddy, what are you doing?
What does it look like?
Daddy, please, don't tell me you are praying your business.
Tajudin, please tell me. What can I pray on my business?
No, now, Daddy. Don't you know that your business prayer point is a cost to the community?
Tajudin,
continue.
My business prayer is not a cost to the community, okay? If you don't know what to say, just shut up.
Ha!
Idiot.
No problem. Casket seller.
Oh,
no problem.
Tajudin, you have to understand that my customer have to lose their old loved one before I can sell, you know? That's why I'm feeding you now.
Daddy, wait. There is this one casket I saw on your Twitter this morning. Like, you only post it on your Twitter, like, almost three
okay.
times.
Okay. You like it, right? Like, the texture and the, you know?
Yes, sir. I love it. In fact, that's one type of casket I want you to sleep in. Daddy, you know what? Make sure you don't sell the casket. Or you know what? Just bring it home. Let me keep it for you.
Jesus is Lord!